The Death Claws have been keeping their distance, for now.